Facing the truth isn't sometimes the thing you want to do. Easier to look away and live in your world, which shines brilliantly. But then the fall can be deep into reality with its bitterness, loneliness, coldness. And you wonder why you haven't understood it, and you realize that yet you have known it deep inside. And you just lived a lie just for yourself. It seems that fear ain't a good leader through your life. We should go out high into the sky and live our dreams without being scared of anything, just for yourself. It seems that fear ain't a good